everyone, you're watching Hannah
and Carly,
and today we are back at it with another 2017 fall makeup trend.
Let's get started.
Today's makeup trends are metallic accents
and ColourPop.
So let's get started with those. So for metallic pop, you're going to want to get yourself a shimmery colored eyeshadow in any color you'd like.
For ColourPop, you can use any color of eyeliner you want. I have purple and green, so that's what I'm going to be using. Color of your choice eyeshadow, I'm using purple, and some makeup brushes.
So let's get started. Many different ways that you can do both of these trends. For the metallic pop, I'm going to be taking an angled brush and any one of these colors. I'm going to use this silver color right here. I'm going to apply it on my lash line and in my waterline.
I'm going to be doing two different kinds of looks on each eye. So the one I'm going to be showing you right now is you use eyeliner. It's a more mature version if you own eyeliner. If not, that's what the other one is for. What I'm going to do is take my purple eyeliner and line across my lash line.
So this is what it looks like once I have done my lash line and in my waterline. So another way that you can do this look is to highlight your brow bone or the corner of your eye. So I'm going to be showing you how to do that on my other eye. I'm going to be mixing together this brown color and this light brown color as well. So I'm going to start by just putting it on my brow bone for a little bit different of a color, very shiny. I'm also going to put some in the corner of my eye. So that's another way that you can do the metallic pop.
Once you have lined your eyes with the purple, I'm going to take my green eyeliner and line a little bit underneath my eye.
So now that I have shown you the two different ways to do this, I'm going to do the reverse on both eyes to complete them. Metallic pop is basically a shiny or metallic-y colored eyeshadow, and you put it in different places where you think your eye would make it pop. Mine is on my waterline mostly, but it can be in any of those other places for you.
I connected the green and the purple eyeliner to make them blend a little bit more, and I fitted it out towards the inside of my eye. The other eye that I'm going to be showing you guys is a younger version that you can use for not allowed to use eyeliner. I'm going to take this purple eyeshadow and a fluffy brush, put it on, and I'm going to apply that on my whole eyelid. Now I'm going to take my flat brush and using the same purple, put it on my eyelid again. Now I'm going to take an angle brush and the same purple and take it a little bit under my eye.
When you're doing these color pops for fall, you want to use colors that are fall oriented, like dark burgundies or greens or dark or light purples. Those are all perfect for fall.
Now I'm going to take this sparkly purple and my angle brush, put some on there, and I'm going to apply that on the corner of my eyes and my lash line.
These trends are perfect for any time you're going out or going to school. They are for the younger children or the more mature. It all depends on what you like to do. And this one is kind of all around. If you have glitter, you got this trend. And if you have color, you got this trend. So we hope you guys have enjoyed watching or even trying these along with us.
And if you try it, tag Hannah and I on Instagram at Hannah Carly. We would love to see it.
Thank you guys so much for watching.
Be sure to give this video a big thumbs up.